Today we are going to learn how to transfer WhatsApp data from another iOS or Android device to all Samsung phones. Open Syncios Toolkit on your computer. Among all Syncios tools, navigate to WhatsApp Transfer. Four modes is provided on the main interface. To move WhatsApp from another iOS or Android phone to Samsung, we choose Transfer WhatsApp between two devices. Connect both the source device and Samsung phone to computer via USB cables. Check if the source device is on the left and the target device is on the right. Otherwise, tap flip button to exchange their positions. Tap Transfer to start transferring. If you transfer WhatsApp to an Android device, the existing WhatsApp data of the target device will be overwritten. If you need to backup the target Samsung phone, you can go to the main interface and choose Backup WhatsApp to create a WhatsApp backup right now. After that, we continue transferring WhatsApp from the source device to the target device. Now we are going to check WhatsApp on Samsung phone. Open WhatsApp on Samsung. Open a conversation to check. All WhatsApp chats and media attachments are transferred from another device to Samsung phone. Thanks for watching. You can try other Syncios tools later. If you like this video, please subscribe us for more newly updated mobile tips.